Hello friends, find the value of x if x times x plus x equal to 10. Let's solve it. X times x is equal to x cube plus x is equal to 10 as it is. It will be equal to x cube plus x minus 10 is equal to 0. To solve this, on left hand side you can see there is x cube. On this right hand side we have a number of 10. We have to split this number in a cube sign to get cube. We remember 8. 8 is a number which has cube sign because 8 equal to 2 cube. So definitely I'm going to do that. 10 is 8 plus 2 is equal to 0. I hope you understood. 8 plus 2 is equal to 10. 8 is 2 cube. Solve it. X cube plus x minus 8 minus 2 is equal to 0. X cube minus 8, which is 2 cube, plus x minus 2 is equal to 0. X cube minus 8 is 2 cube plus x minus 2 is equal to 0. As we know that a cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b, a square plus ab plus b square. So this equation will be equal to x minus 2 x square plus 2x plus 2 square 4 plus, and on here we can write 1, x minus 2 is equal to 0. We can common the value of x minus 2 because they corresponds. We have x square plus 2x plus 4 plus 1 is equal to 0. Very nice. X minus 2 is equal to 0, or x square plus 2x plus 4 plus 1, 5 is equal to 0. X minus 2 is equal to 0, so x equal to 2, which is our real value or real solution. And here we have x square plus 2x plus 5 is equal to 0, which is a quadratic equation. Ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. By comparing, a equal to 1, b equal to 2, c equal to 5. So we have apply quadratic formula, x equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. Put values here. X equal to minus b is 2 plus minus square root 2 square minus 4, a is 1, c is 5. 2, very simple, a is 1. X equal to minus 2 plus minus square root 2 square is 4 minus 4 times 5, 20 over 2. X equal to minus 2 plus minus square root 4 minus 20 minus 16 over 2. And here minus 2 plus minus square root of 16 equal to 4, because 4 square is 16, and square root of minus 1 is equal to I in complex numbers over 2. So X equal to minus 2 over 2 plus minus 4i over 2. We have 2 and 2 will be cancelled. We have minus 1 plus minus 2 times 2 for 2i, which is our complex solution. So we have 3 solutions here. X1 is equal to 2, X2 equal to minus 1 plus 2i, X3 equal to minus 1 minus 2i. Now we verify the equation. Put X equal to 2 into this equation. We have 2 times 2 times 2 plus 2 is equal to 10. So here 2 times 2 times 2, we have 4, 4 times 2, 8 plus 2 is equal to 10. 8 plus 2, 10 is equal to 10. Left hand side is equal to right hand side. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. And don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.